Both these superstars have been very vocal on social media. Becky's saying, quote, "I'm not a cheerleader, we're a failed hairdresser. I haven't practiced the moonwalk since the 90s, but I am what matters the most, hashtag the man."
The nerve.
Listen, I know real well about being vocal on social media. Some say I can't shut up, but Becky Lynch is throwing stones in a glass house, okay? Who is she to talk about anyone's past career choice? Becky had like 30 different jobs before she got to WWE.
I always think you're still a bit salty from the wrath the man delivered towards you, Corey, on social media.
And I don't think some say you can't shut up, really. Everyone says it.
I do.
How do you see this one unfolding, Corey?
Oh, Carmella's very cagey, very crafty inside the ring. And you know what? As much as Becky Lynch likes to call herself the man, that's predicated on being able to dominate. If Becky truly wants to be recognized as the man, she has to win matches like this.
Oh! Oh, man.
Right to the gut. A striking blow. That hurt. Kick to the abdomen. Powerless position to be in right now.
Cover wouldn't do it.
Snapmare takedown.
Look at this barrage of elbows on a downed opponent.
Insulting.
Comes back into the ring. Carmella planted one there.
Lips are coming.
Schoolboy. Wait, no! Into the power bomb! Timely reversal on Lynch.
On the move.
Not finished yet.
How about another?
To the back of the neck.
Not done yet. Carmella's got to find a way back, but it looks like it might be too late.